excited to be involved in this project with my good friends, and the vibe here was incredible. The music was incredible. Original recording with Lee Morgan, which was a fantastic recording of it. However, you're going to be pleasantly surprised when you hear this new version of it.